Oh, okay, the Aerodactyl, the pterodactyl Pokemon. It's dragon and flying, though. Pretty cool. Maybe like it was never a fossil. Its greenish tint is said to have come from this variance, especially flying in humid jungle areas versus mountainous regions like its ordinary Kanto counterpart. Oh, all right. That makes sense, I suppose.